On the road in Huddersfield, there's another giant FA Cup tie this afternoon.
Did you say giant? A giant can... I tell you what, the trouble you, Yorath, is you are well biased, by the way.
I'm not biased. Look, I need to talk to a man who understands me. Dad, are you there? Hello?
See, this is the problem. Yeah,
are you okay?
Yeah, thank you, Dad. I'm fine. Yeah, good to see you. How are you both?
Oh, we're both good. We're looking forward to the game. It's a lovely day here and there's going to be a big crowd, so hopefully everything will go well for us.
Let's say hello to Jacko. Any giant killing prospects today, Jacko?
I can't hear you, sorry.
Any giant killing prospects today?
Of course there is. With our home record, anything can happen. You know, we're really confident and hopefully that's the case at the end of the match, Gabby.
Peter, you touched on it just there, the McAlpine Stadium is going to be the biggest crowd ever. You've got there, you've got that fantastic home record, only losing one. What are the fans going to see there today? Tell us
hopefully,
what they're going to be seeing.
A result for Huddersfield, as you say, it's the biggest crowd here at the McAlpine. There'll be 23,000-24,000 here, and hopefully they'll cheer us on to the next round of the FA Cup. But we know it's got to be difficult, let's not take nothing away from Derby. It's got to be a difficult game for us. But like I say, if we can perform like we can do, it should be a good cup tie.
You've had some injury problems, and I understand you're going to be playing Ben Thornley in a different position today.
Dad, how do you know that, Gabby? We don't know that yet.
Inside information, yeah.
You've spoken to Mum at home, hasn't you?
Dad, you did tell me last night, but it's all right because the Derby players, they'll be on the way to the ground now, they won't see this.
Yeah, we've got a plan to play Ben in a different position because, unfortunately, Wayne Allison won't be playing.
You talked about Derby, I mean, they've had a few players away on international duty. Two of them come back from Jamaica. I mean, the signs are looking good for you. One chop's not playing. There is a sign. You know what the bad news is? I really fancy you for a win today. But all the signs are there. It's looking good, isn't it?
Well, you know, they've had their injuries. As you say, they've had people on international call. We've got injuries as well. But I think it's going to be a great game here today.